What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Brandon, aka the Awkward Cool Guy. Listen, man, listen, check me out, alright? So we back on that NF stuff, right? So NF real music, man. And we're gonna do we're doing the song Got You On My Mind from the Therapy Session album. Yes. So I'm sick. But let's see what's going on, man. Let's check him out, see what he's talking about. You know, NF always talking about something. Oh. Malfunction. Alright, let's get it.
And I flew out to see you, it's raining outside. We sat by the water and talked about life. Said you lost your dad, girl, I know how that feels. I lost my mom trying to deal with that still. I guess we connect on our hatred for pills. It's real, got you on my mind, baby.
Oh, so he's talking to a girl who went through the same thing he did.
I got you on my mind, baby. I got you on my mind.
This song is so chill.
You got me thinking things I never used to. I'm not the phone type I'd rather be with. Sometimes I hold back from saying I miss you, but I miss you. I have to admit on this road I get lonely. You make me smile every time that you call me. You let me be myself, you don't control me. I got you on my mind, baby. I got you on my mind, baby. I got you on my mind, baby. I'm just staring at the ceiling, baby. I just wanna know if you feel what I'm feeling, baby. Got you on my mind, yeah. Tell me what the deal is lately. Deal is lately. I'm a man of my word, girl, believe that. I'm a closed book, but somehow you learn to read that. Know that I should relax, hate the way I react. Thinking that I'm good, but you know I'm about to relapse. Thinking that I'm good, but you know I'm about to relapse.
Man. Yo, this... Hold on. I think it cut off. Oh, there it is. Okay.
I got you on my mind, baby. I got you on my mind, baby. Don't you know it? Yeah. I got you on my mind, baby.
Thank you.
on my mind, baby. I got you on my mind, baby. Got you on my mind.
I already knew the song was gonna be good, you know what I'm saying? Cause NF's music is always good. It's just so, well, this song was just, it was so chill, and it was just, you know, it was, I mean, it was, you know, it was about him, and he met a girl, you know, they going through similar things, you know, her dad, you know, she lost her dad from drugs, and he lost his mom from drugs, you know. He makes her feel good. And I mean, she makes him feel good. So she's always on his mind, you know. He said he's a closed book. Well, he's hard to read, but she's able to read it. So even though it's hard for him to open up to people, you know, or open up to her, you know, she's able to understand him, you know, and she can, you know, she understands, you know, what he's trying to say to her and what he's feeling off of the little things, the little bit of opening he does to her, gives her. I was about to get tongue-tied trying to figure out how to say that. I guess maybe she picks up on little signals and stuff, like, you know, reading his facial expressions and all that stuff like that. And that's that introverted thing. Well, introverts, man. I felt that because I'm an introvert. So I know how that is. You don't say much, but then there's some people who somehow find a way to figure out what you're thinking without you saying anything. There are people out there like that, and I'm in this. But yeah, but man, NF never disappoints, man. So I didn't go in the. I know before I was following the. I was going straight down the list, and I didn't do that with this. I just kind of, since I'm just now getting back into NF after so long, I just took a song and picked it. I just picked the song off the album that I hadn't heard, and I just happened to pick this one. So I don't know, but I still got plenty more stuff coming, dude. There's still a whole album. Perception. I still have Perception to do. Listening to that. There's still some more songs on Therapy Session, like Statement, and what else? There was another song that's featuring, I think that's a girl that's featuring. There's a song on there, and then there's a few more songs. There's still maybe 4 or 5 songs on Therapy Session that I haven't heard that I gotta listen to. But yeah, man, I like this. It was so chill, and then that's the biggest thing. I love chill songs, man. I love chill songs. They're like the best kind, you know. For some, you know, it's great to get hyped and stuff, but the songs that you can chill out to, you know, just relax and vibe to, those are like the best kind of songs, in my opinion. Those are always the songs that I like the best. But anyway, man. That's it for this video. If you like this video, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to, because you don't have to. But if you do, it's greatly appreciated. But until next time, it's your boy Brandon, aka the Awkward Cool Guy. We out.